The journey is going to be exactly in this order, okay? Each one of the strings, they are going to be in this order. So, we're going to begin now. I hope you guys like it as much as I do. We're going to make this pattern in the same order that we make the others. The only difference is that this one has different order of the strings and different colors. That's all. But we're going to begin the same way, right here. The one on the right, we put it down and to the left. The one on the left, we put it down and to the right. We close it. Now, the one on the right, we put it up and to the left. So, the one on the left, we put it up and to the right. We close it. Like so. Now, right here, the one on the top, we put it in the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it in the top. We close it. Now, in this other side, the one on the top, we put it in the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it on the top. We close it. Again, the one on the right, we put it down into the left. The one on the left, we put it down into the right. We close it. Now the ones in the bottom. The one on the right, we put it up into the left. The one on the left, we put it up into the right. We close it. Again, the one in the top, we put it down into the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it up into the top. Now in this other side and to your left, the one in the top, we put it in the bottom. The one in the bottom, we put it on the top. We close it. Now again, the one in the top, put it in the bottom. The one on the top on the left, we put it down into the right. Now the one into the right, we put it up into the left. The one into the left, we put it up into the right. We close it. Now the one in the top, we put it into the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it into the top. We close it. Now, the one in the top, we put it into the bottom. The one in the bottom, we put it into the top. We close it. We're going to stop right here. So, I'm going to make this. Every time you stop, make a loop. Just to remember where you're supposed to be continuing. Remember, every single time you finish your pattern, the order of the strings have to be in the same order as that you have in, at the beginning, alright? We're going to begin now. But this time, I do not going to tuck, so I hope you guys can understand me better. Thank you. So, the one on the left, we put it up and to the right. We close it like so. Now, right here, the one on the top, we put it in the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it in the top. We close it. Now, in this other side, the one on the top, we put it in the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it on the top. We close it. Again, the one on the right, we put it down into the left. The one on the left, we put it down into the right. We close it. Now the ones in the bottom. The one on the right, we put it up into the left. The one on the left, we put it up into the right. We close it. Again, the one in the top, we put it down into the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it up into the top. Now in this other side and to your left, the one in the top, we put it in the bottom. The one in the bottom, we put it on the top. We close it. Now again, the one in the top, we put it in the bottom. The one on the top, on the left, we put it down into the right. Now the one into the right, we put it up into the left. The one into the left, we put it up into the right. We close it. Now, the one in the top, we put it into the bottom. The one on the bottom, we put it into the top. We close it. Now, the one in the top, we put it into the bottom. The one in the bottom, we put it into the top. We close it. We're going to stop right here. So I'm going to make this. You like this side, you can use this side. If not, you turn it around just like that, and then you can use it this side. Alright? So I hope you guys like this pattern as much as I do. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channels. I really appreciate that so much.